The long line didn't stop Filipino-Canadian fans from getting a glimpse of famous Canadian vlogger Kyle Jennerman, fondly called Kulas in the Philippines. Jennerman eagerly chatted with his fans.
To see a huge lineup of so many people and now to have interacted with them all over the past 4 hours, it was just super heartwarming and very uplifting.
Kahit ngayon, hindi siya nagbago. Kahit na sikat siya, kahit sinong tao na mag-ano sa kanya approach, kakausapin niya.
Just inspiring, very open, down-to-earth person, and we enjoy watching the show.
It's almost 10 in the morning, but it's a hazy morning and a little bit cooler.
Kulas, who has spent most of his young adult life in the Philippines, has been residing in the country for 9.5 years already. Netizens know his story through his YouTube channel, Becoming Filipino, which has more than 1 million subscribers. He has chronicled his travel and experiences in different parts of the country with his Filipina girlfriend and friends. For the first time since the pandemic, the 34-year-old internet star visited his family and friends in Canada. His trip brought him to Vancouver, where he met his uncle, and then to Comox Valley, where his parents live. Jennerman's parents thought vlogging was just a phase for him, but has understood his love for the country after their trip to the Philippines.
It's nice if you can still always try and keep yourself connected and just appreciate, you know, things back and where you're from. And that's what I really like about coming to Canada, is it reminds me, you know, of what I appreciate growing up here. But my life is in the Philippines.
A bill granting Filipino citizenship to Jennerman, filed by Senator Joel Villanueva in November, is pending in the Philippine Senate.
Maraming maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Magsalita, ayos, positive vibes with the Philippines. And sa Bisaya, dakan salamat sa inyong tanan. Magstorya, you know, pinaka, chada, ayos. Nindut, positive things about the country. Keep it going. Kalipay, kaligayahan, ayos.
Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Surrey, British Columbia.